Before I get into this video, if you're looking for cheap game keys, check out Instant Gaming. I bought a lot of games from there and they really do have the cheapest prices. Hey, what's up guys? So I'm trying to focus on comparisons that you can't really find on other channels, so I figured I should do more SSD comparisons. And this one I think is very interesting. Let's take a look at the specs. All these SSDs cost about the same, well, except 970 Pro, which is a bit more expensive than the rest. These are all NVMe SSDs and their maximum speeds are also quite similar, but let's see how they actually perform in various tasks. Enjoy! So it's hard to say which one performs the best or which one gives you the most value for money, because their performance is all over the place and depends on the task. But what I can say is that you definitely won't regret buying any of these. And that's it for this video, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please consider liking the video and subscribing to my channel. Have a nice day and see you in the next one.